This is a major, major storm. The strengthening of this over the last night, you know, has been really, really significant, and it could make landfall as a Category 5.
713-239-5405. I know that you get. Yeah.
You know how far we came.
Rose up motivated the trenches. From the darkness we went in, they call us the light of the trenches. Ain't gon' lie though, we been through a lot. Lot of trauma and heartbreak and promise. We did it, we rode, motivated the hood. Put on for my saving and on for my hood.
They see that we different, it's Jesus up in me. They say it on the realest, I pray to the realest.
I stay in the word, that's my heart, that's my glizzy.
I fell out 100 times, got right back up 100 times. Devil lame in the comfort
line. Lot of stuff ain't proud of. Dress it, that don't matter.
All in your head.
I ain't gon' lie, don't no cabin. We've been through a lot. Lot of trauma and heartbreak. I know that you with me.
In the darkest and deepest of pain in the back of my memory. I know that you with me.
Fist fights in the house and my mama gone. Refrigerator got empty. I know that you with me.
You sat in that courtroom right with me. You slept in that project house with me.
You stood in that hospital with me. I rose out of mud cause you with me.
I guess you don't want it enough. You been down, get back up. You done struggled enough. I'm getting up, buy no lights and no jewelry. But it's shining on me. Go hard for my homies and live for my kids. And die for my savior, I did it again and again.
I wake up, I win. Against all the odds, don't matter the person. Against all the pain. Motivated the trenches. From the darkness we went in. They call us the light of the trenches.
Ain't gon' lie though, we been through a lot.
Lot of trauma and heartbreak and promise. We did it, we rode, motivated the hood. Put on for my saving and on for my hood.
What's up, it's your boy Reconcile, man. Hey, right now we standing in Fort Myers Beach. I grew up in Fort Myers, I was born and raised here. I have never seen nothing like what I'm seeing with my eyes. Devastation, the amount of things that people need. And people need help, man. If you have a heart for this city, you have a heart to see your city, if you're from Southwest Florida, get back on its feet, man. Get to these organizations. As you can see, people got a lot of cleanup, probably years of just figuring it out. But there's people in this city that were already struggling. There was communities that were already impoverished that continue to need help as resources and finances kind of leave this city, and people still have to figure out what work life looks like, you know, what raising their kids like here looks like. So if you can, hit the links, give, get to these organizations, get to these churches. These are people that are really in the trenches trying to help this city grow and change. What's up?
Last night I heard them bullets fly, yeah, yeah. Last night I heard a hood cry, yeah, yeah. Last night I heard a homicide, yeah, yeah. I swear this street is suicide, yeah, yeah. I said it's war up in these dreams. And now I got no peace. Said I ride around with my peace. Say, Lord, I need your strength, yeah, yeah. Bought me on the steel talk, lead talk.